mais tu me vois. C'est ok, allez.
Not a, hey, listen. Now the other nigga want to play, bro. This nigga Falcons be playing. He playing. This shit crazy, bro. I'm telling you. This my last game, bro. I gotta go to sleep. Brennan quit. Wow. It is one that way in him. Somebody just sent me an invite. The Titans nigga trying to play. He gonna quit all them damn all right, picks he threw.
Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. A moment ago, here was the scene. The Falcons coming out from their tunnel to the roar of all the folks here in Atlanta. We're ready for football as these Falcons get set to match up with the Carolina Panthers.
I put quick, bro. Man, my shit A1. I know that wasn't me. I know that nigga cowed out. The children will grow. It's the final weekend of summer, but we've got the NFL. I told Brennan he quit. He gonna snap. No, man, I'm playing the fucking Falcons again. Put my slot receiver. Definitely not that nigga. See, look, it say your opponent is experiencing network issues, bro. I'm telling y'all. I know, but I'm in the game. He talking about he never quit. If he ain't quit, you'd have been back on trying to play. Now, Duff, I want y'all to look at that shit.
Finish
it, man.
He was a big factor in the run game. No game.
nigga O-line. I need a controller. Oh, you seen that? That shit stupid. Just taking care of business to make sure no one can get there and disrupt it is the biggest key to left tackle, without a doubt. Control that edge, get out there. You have that left tackle, you bring your tight end over there. Either way, control the edge of line of scrimmage, maybe I can't do it. Down right around the 25. Hey, if you're looking, you can see how my controller be at. And, see, like, I nod on, locked on to the dude. Come on, man. That pussy ass nigga watching my stream. That's what he doing, hoe ass nigga. Duffy, look at the comments, bro. Oh, shit, bro. This shit crazy, bro. I gotta tell you, that shit crazy.
Good work to pick up 7 yards there. That gets him into a 3rd-and-1 situation.
This nigga doing all this whole ass running, bro.
So, hey, get him over there.
Boy, I tell you, Duffy, I got a screenshot for your ass, too, bro. I tell that nigga Duffy.
He said, what, Ed miss? Oh, he'll be up off.
You hear me?
No run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line.
I see Dale from Cleveland, though.
He puts a nigga on scold on me. I know that's him watching.
must win game in a swagger league. I don't want to help you.
First down, Rivers. Dude, for some way, this nigga got linebackers. He got linebackers on every post, but. Yeah. I'm doing dumb shit, boy. Look at you talking about that bullshit. Dr. Phil. Oh my God, Rivers! Fuck! Fuck, fuck, Rivers! God, I could throw so slow. Is Dalton getting the job done over there? Fuck! Who listened to that shit? I know he high, he just threw a pick. I gotta figure out what I gotta do against this nigga, cause I ain't got no game plan right now.
Dude, this is like a part-time plan, you should have a game plan.
Yes, the nigga defense shut down. Yeah. Listen, but Tyrell giggle at everything you say, boy. I'm telling you. Lord have mercy. Damn, can something Duffy say be stupid? Shit. Oh, he hot. Nah, don't fight me. I'm just calling it how I see it. Damn. You ain't said nothing stupid in a while. That nigga Kiki at everything.
Nah, I've been on the money lately, though.
Yeah, he was hot by that, low key. This random ass spam bitch download on my YouTube channel.
Hey, babe.
Know how I get down. Kink. Nobody kink it like you in real, though. Y'all king kinky.
Let's go here, bro. God damn.
Me?
There you.
I'm trying,
man. Samuel. Fuck.
I'm trying, man.
What you need help with? Bro, send me fucking. Bro, listen. I think you don't if you send me Jay. That was second down throw for Rivers. I'll send Tyrod. And down inside the 15 he goes. Hey, Tyrod can scramble. He's faster than her. Dalton, he got that pop. Yeah.
Yes, he is.
Say faster. Say it faster. Fast, the train those nigga that scrambled. Sure, definitely scrambled. Straight, not in that pocket, in a pocket. First red zone opportunity for the Panthers
yards thus far. They have a first and 10 at the 13-yard line.
Now the handoff comes to Gordon. Shit, I'm just going short passes. Talk about going short passes.
And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter.
I'm going to do good pass.
Charles Davis, Brandon Gordon with you. It's the Panthers in possession of the football as we begin quarter number two.
He definitely came.
I definitely only did it for the time for the Chiefs.
Barely. Barely.
He dropped the Jetson, bro. I seen him.
They come out here in the eye.
For the three.
On the sneak, Rivers. 2 yards the gain on the keeper, and it's second down.
Well, they had that one stepped out. Excellent run blitz. Stopped that one for a short game.
What makes a good run blitz a good run blitz?
Oh, my God, bro. Can I get in that bit?
Go to the gap you're supposed to cover and not be deterred by anything else.
Oh, bro, I'm on the 1 yard line and can't score, boy. Bro, bitch, I just did QB sneak 3 times in a row. Dude, I'm doing this fullback. The quarterback sneak again, bro. I'm finna catch this dumb ass nigga lacking.
That nigga gonna start your ass again.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna be so hot. Let's go, nigga. Who you playing with? My bag. And I missed the field goal. Man. Too hot.
No, ain't no fumble. That should have been a kick, man. You may have knocked the ball out.
And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. Atlanta now coming out on the field. A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive followed by an interception last time out.
I gotta go back down. I feel you.
If you have a candy bar, have a diet soda with it, it balances it out. And we know that's not really true, right? Because the interception, that sting lingers a little bit longer. Gotta come out now and put the guns in place.
Oh my God, boy. Bro, the nigga ran the screen on my ass. He had some of the gas plays, bro. They told me what play the deep. I'm gonna start going with what they say. Dante Jackson so goddamn fast. I say fast. I just got a pick. Now you see me, Duffy. You still watching that bit.
Oh, I'm sorry.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's gonna get this one down to the 30. 2 yards
man,
in the carry there.
How
be second
in the
down.
Now all of a sudden his shit lagging.
They're trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but now we've got a room there, but
it's
one positive to that. If you
wow.
keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game
drop the ball. And they can run it back inside. He still gave you a kiss.
Check me out, Duffy. Ooh, I like that last play, boy.
I'm late. My shit, this shit late, though. We call behind. But the Jets next catch is full, though.
Let's go. That's game. Well, I'll just go. I beat this nigga ass and go to sleep.
Great momentum going forward for the rest of the year.
He keeps this up, they'll soon be chanting MVP anytime he touches the ball.
Gano out to kick this one away.
I'm Gucci Berry White. I'm singing to your hoe. That boy said he Gucci Berry White.
Right off the receiver. And I manned him up. That's retarded, yeah.
How he caught that? That's badass. That's badass play calling, boy.
I manned him up.
Something told me don't do that for you. I should have. Me? No, I scored, but this nigga here just got a. He just got a good ass catch on me. What you just said?
Pretty good job of getting past the line of scrimmage, not losing yardage.
Boy, on God, I ain't hear nothing you just said.
You talking about Tara?
Yeah. The pot stay calling the kettle black, bitch. Dude, he keep getting me, bro. Like, he keep getting third and 18 passes.
That one goes for 36 yards.
The hell he doing?
Dude, bro, I don't know. Some way this nigga line, his O-line blocking everybody right to the middle.
Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
Nah, I don't know what, bro.
hold on.
I got a spread line or something.
I don't get that, man. I don't get that right there. That nigga. First down with Ryan. It's caught, Smith. Wow. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down.
Always laugh when people say, what's the toughest route to defend? And I'm like, any of them. Especially
oh, swell,
if it's
boy.
A good receiver, that
Hill,
makes
boy.
Things very difficult. But when you're running a drag route, something short, shallow, going through defenders, using guys almost as...
Bro, my shit just like locked on the fucking defensive end. Come on, bro.
This nigga jumping like joy.
All because of my fucking... Dude, I'm getting so mad. I'm getting so mad. Oh God, I'm getting mad.
Hell, man, get the ball off. These niggas squat mountains over here. Second down, Ryan. And for the
third time here, this half is intercepted. Pick that nigga off again, dog. Keep watching that shit, nigga. Don't stop watching it. 39-yard line. Well, and I saw the pressure coming at him. That just looked problematic. Oh, hit him as he threw it, and the interception ensued.
Let me pay homage to the man who stood in this spot before. He always talked about how much pressure is in the face of a guy, and can he step into a throw? And when you can't do that, oftentimes interceptions result.
Following the interception here, Rivers.
Man, I can't. Nigga, he'll blitz me, dog. Nigga, blitz me. Don't do nothing stupid, Trey.
Now then, after the sack, it'll be interesting to see what they have planned for second and 23. Got the adjust.
Now Rivers.
Oh, man, see? See what I'm talking about?
I thought that was a big
and he'll be taken
right
down, but
here.
Not before they work it across midfield.
Man, that's that bullshit,
and now
man.
We won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. As they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. What's up, Pete? There.
He ain't going to like me for this.
Well, they be robbing you half of the time. Now a play fake here on first down. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out, incomplete.
I can't even pick a play, come on, shit, Adam, don't. Hey, Tyrell, I'm pulling to you.
I'm
running a pack of pole. Yeah, do what the fuck you got to do, dog. Bro, this game just made a nigga swing his arms backwards and catch a pick. Like, what?
Wow. He catch that man, still get 2 feet down.
Well, big time for one final snap as they start out first and 10.
So here you go, that crazy.
After the interception, here's Ryan. Escaping the pressure right.
I get the ball back. All I gotta do is milk the clock, kick a field goal with Trey.
That nigga be coming out of nowhere, man. Track star speed. Real crackhead ass.
That's fielded in the end zone. Turn as he'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line.
Point.
Out come the Panthers. They'll have it first on offense in the third quarter. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where it's two niggas watching my shit. He watching my shit again.
Counters,
as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had ability to see what you've done. They're going to make the their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself to try and stay ahead of the pace because you are looking for some separation in this ball.
I know that dude's going to the adjustment.
Without a doubt, show him one thing, hit him with
something
else.
Look at that, man. How sad the damn defense closed in on that. Down.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from many of the other backs in the league.
They go back to Gordon here on first down. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there.
Yep.
No gain on the play. It'll be second down. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle. That's what we saw right there.
Yeah, that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throw.
Oh, God, this nigga defensive line, not.
You know those defensive ends are like in a sprint.
Not that, the way he, they got them boys out there playing. Who?
Play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
And the blitz does come.
I threw a pick right to the nigga, man. Something told me, Trey, just wait until the shit develops. Oh, he...
That blitz that you're running, you gotta have somebody fast in the slot.
Interception, so maybe a second-half tone setter.
Indeed, and not the tone they wanted to set. That's the equivalent of running out the...
I need a pick.
...and running into your pool instead of running out onto the field. A real dud for that one.
Has that happened to you before?
No, but I've heard stories about teams actually doing that back in the good old days.
Oh, that was no. That's my idea.
Throwing at Ryan on first down. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And he gets
down.
15 yards here on the catch and run. Right after the turnover, they come out throwing.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense.
Trey.
Typically run out there a little bit unsettled. I think that's
man, I ain't
right
never seen nobody roll the ground much of tight.
And he did. From the 34 now, here's first and 10.
He loved his play.
Told you this nigga stay on the ground, man.
For real.
It's that play you running, man.
Man, Duffy, that nigga quit, bro.
He quit?
Now, you know, I'm finna sit and wait and see if this nigga hop in the chat on that darn shit. All right. I wonder how many niggas he got like that, bro.
That nigga so fast. Yes, he did. He was in the back. That nigga so fast. He ran out of bathroom. He cut back up so quick. He you gotta know where Ross at all times. It doesn't make sense.
Aaron Rivers was doing his thing, dog.